Needed for barricaded suspects with possible hostages. Sergeant 429 Adam requests you respond to the command post at Broadway Street and East 100, Duplessis Diamond Center, Manhattan North. Attempted armed robbery on a diamond wholesaler's office is now a barricaded situation. Suspects are well armed with automatic weapons and armored vests. Status of employees within the building is currently unknown. Use extreme caution.
U1, Roger. Show us en route. ETA, driving time. We have another tough one. Just before closing time, the Duplessis Diamond Center was broken into. The suspects drove a truck through the main security doors into the lobby. The building's alarm was triggered immediately.
Boring!
429 Adam, this is Central BCC. Multiple SWAT units responding to CP at Broadway and East 100. Barricade hostage situation.
So yeah, you may have noticed I'm loaded for war this time around because apparently they're heavily armed and armored suspects, so fuck them.
I don't believe this is happening.
Contact has complied.
Oh, goodness. Oh, dead man. Should not have messed with me. Hear more of them. I know there's gunmen. Oh, there's a lot of blind corners here. Somebody just dropped their gun. Wow. Lot of space around here. Shit. Okay, gotta be methodical about this.
Entry team to talk. There's a downed suspect here.
Roger that.
Can't let people start running around over here. Bunch of hostages.
You're gonna stop this madness, right?
Put your hands up and get down!
Why are you waiting on
this? Oh, seriously? I hate fucking restraining these assholes.
Get your ass
Let's see,
down.
Did I even bring
Police,
pepper spray? I don't want to use a taser on her.
You've got to
stop. Bitch, I got a bomb! No, I got a taser, seriously.
What is she doing?
Police,
look,
get down
one
now!
Of the shooters. I don't believe
this
is
These secretaries
happening.
Giving me Call sass.
You've got to stop them. This has been the worst
Entry team
night.
To talk. Civilian ready to evacuate.
I'm sure your night sucked. I saw a bunch of people got shot upstairs.
Put your hands up and get down!
Oh, come on.
You've got to stop them!
Alright, alright. We'll do it your way. You didn't see me
Police,
taser the last bitch talk sass to me?
I'm just one of the sellers here.
In fact, you look identical to the last lady I tased. What is, like, twins work in the counter?
Hey, wait, why are you treating me like a criminal?
Man, the cultists in the last place didn't give me that much trouble. Is it really so hard to believe that when the police come in, you do what they say?
We can stand by to move.
Got it. Falling in.
All right, clear this room. This is the other side of the metal detector.
At your back.
Yeah, let's walk right through.
Entry team to talk. Civilian down. But
man,
ready for evac.
They jackhammered these dudes against the wall with automatic weapons. Criminy.
Copy. Notifying EMTs.
Don't see anybody. Could be hiding. Nope.
Impressive.
Most impressive. Yep, they're crawling around in there.
Get down!
Oh my god.
Are you gonna give me trouble? No, good. Thank you.
Jake,
is it just me or did the last secretary look exactly like the other two I subdued?
We'll get you out of here.
Is there like one secretary model for this entire game?
Is this necessary?
Civilian security.
I mean, it's pretty clear that I'm not one of those lunatics, right?
Quit whining.
I trust no one, lady. I've seen the dark side. I've seen a place where people bury their children in basements with sci-fi books.
UCS. I'm on it, boss. Ready, bang. Open and clear. Here we go.
Okay.
Move over.
Yeah, I know. Fuck you. Oh, hi, Reynolds.
Contact.
You want to look at the stuff going on, Reynolds? Want to help at all? No?
Okay.
You got a nice gun there. Ooh.
Civilian is in position. Clear.
That guy's compliant, too.
Talk. This is entry team. Suspect killed.
Roger that.
Whenever I hear anything to do with, like, a diamond heist or a bank heist, I always get in the mindset of that movie Heat with Al Pacino.
Trailer standing by.
Love that movie. It's got, like, the best running firefight ever recorded on film. I'm serious. Heat is awesome.
Keep it up.
I had coffee with Macaulay half an hour ago. Because she got a great ass. And you got your head all the way up it.
I have an injured civilian ready to evacuate.
Roger that. EMTs standing by.
Don't waste my motherfucking time.
One of the best movies ever made, and what's not to like? It's got Bobby De Niro and Al Pacino in it. It's awesome! Admit it! Worship the movie! Love Heat!
Open and sting. Right on.
Oh, bad things always happen when I use stinger bombs, but it gives me something to bitch about, so why not? Hiya! I would love to have stinger grenades around my house. Oh, that had to eat. That could have gone better. See, once again, the stinger grenade did precisely dick. I keep trying them. They never work. I have no idea what application they possibly have. Just pack flashbangs if you play this game. I don't see anyone on the sniper scope. I can go in now. No.
Regroup and stand by to move.
It's like Hans Gruber broke in for the bearer bombs.
Civilian is injured but alive. Notify the EMTs.
Ooh, big wide open room. I'm talking major kill zone in here.
I'm sure there's a better solution.
I got a suspect. He's taken off.
Huge room. Not happy.
Police, drop your weapons.
And he's running. I can't shoot him. See, that's my problem. Get him in the leg, maybe. Oh, I think I tagged him. That reminds me, Michael Mann is doing another bank heist movie with Johnny Depp as John Dillinger. You know, trust me, anything involving Michael Mann and bank robberies is no bad thing, so check it out. I wish I was getting paid for plugs like that. Man, somebody went totally batshit crazy on these civilians, man. These guys are splattered all over the walls. What was Mr. Blonde responsible for this robbery? Jesus, this guy went crazy. Oh, crap, I killed that guy. Oh, well. I like the really tension-filled elevator muzak. That's not really relaxing stuff.
Don't give me any
secret
trouble.
Control room. Yeah, these guys are running all over the place. They're getting froggy on me.
There they are! Hands up!
Uh-oh.
Take a look.
No! Drop
company.
Your weapon! Get those hands up!
Not good, not good. I was kind of lucky not to get shot there. Better reload. Okay, you guys. Throw a grenade in there.
In here!
What? The flashbang didn't work! Why didn't it work? I threw it right at the guy! How does that fucking happen? I threw the flashbang right in his fucking face, and he just wheels around the corner and shoots
me.
God damn it.
Check. Rejoining you. At your back.
Drop your weapons! Get those hands up!
Fuck. They immediately start running. I hate this. Oh.
Hands up.
He's still alive. I think he was surrendering. Oh, God. Well, I won't tell if you won't.
Help!
He had an assault rifle. That's all I saw, okay?
Police, on your knees.
Don't shoot me.
Going a different way this time.
Secretaries.
Oh, crap.
Police, get down now.
Is this that same room? Yep.
Police, drop your
weapon.
Not this time.
Yeah, this time. You got your friend back there, fucker. Come around the corner, see if I care.
I dropped it.
Oh,
on the ground now.
I gave you something to remember me by.
Drop your weapon.
This guy too. Where are these guys coming from? You don't think I'll do it? You don't think I'll fucking kill you? You think after seeing all those fucking bodies who have been sprayed all over the walls upstairs, they're gonna question anything I do when it comes to lethal force? My God, they ought to give me a medal. Lucky I'm taking any of you assholes alive. Looks like John's from the Chronicles of Riddick.
Talk, this is entry team. Suspect secure and ready for evac.
He's talking a lot of crap for a guy who just got shot with a fucking assault rifle bullet.
I'm one of the secretaries.
Rodney King. He's calling Rodney King on me? I ought to turn around and put a fucking bullet through your eye, bro.
Roger. We'll come in when it's clear.
But hey, nice parquet floors. It just occurred to me, I haven't actually called any of my friends for backup, but,
we've got a wounded civilian.
They're probably still sitting at the entrance wondering what all the gunfire is about.
Entry team to
boss went away. I'm not sure what he's doing.
Copy. We'll be ready.
Hit a jewelry store.
Entry team to talk. Suspect is secured and ready for transport.
See the world, they said.
Standing by for further reports.
Oh, great.
Here they come! Police! On your knees!
Oh, are you...
Get down!
Let me come around this corner and get you. Oh, fuck.
Civilian ready to evacuate.
Roger that. Zip and MTs standing by.
On it.